This is Bassjackers. You're watching Groove Fox TV.
Where you at, baby?
So EDC for us, like last year we played EDC New York and we had an early set and it was unbelievable. Like early set, the stage was packed, like 25,000, 30,000 people. Our first really big festival, all the people going crazy and Twitter, like all our social media were going crazy about EDC. And this year we're back at the stage where it all started, like New York. And so much love, and the people are always like so much energy, you know. Basically, Bassjackers love EDC, and New York has a special place in our heart. For us, the music scene in the States has been amazing because we always did what we do, you know, like we make heavy bass music, like big climax, big drop, and we were playing for a few years in Holland, and suddenly it started to pick up in the States. And like what our music does to these people, like they're really into it, they go crazy. Like the first time I played in the States, I couldn't even believe what was happening, because we played in Holland for like a few years, and people, they just know the music, you know, so they know everything. They're a little bit, I wouldn't say spoiled, but they've seen it all. And in the States, it was really new, like 2 years ago. And it's always high energy. And I think it's a good thing for us that our music, what we love, is now picking up here. And it's a perfect combination. It's Bassjackers, we do what we do. People love it. And yeah, if you could have seen it was amazing. And I'm still kind of, I'm hyped. I'm just hyped. Okay, this is kind of a difficult question because the moment that we made it, it's probably never there. You know, like, you do what you do and you have some like breakthroughs, you know. We got Mush Mush, it picked up in the States and it got us touring and we're like, yeah, this is the next step. It's always the next step. I guess you never made it. You're always looking for the next goal. And I don't know, like sky's the limit. It's what some people say. We just want to do what we love. And actually now is, especially now is the moment that we do that. Like I'm the one who's touring, Ralph's in the studio working new music. And we're just really blessed that we can do what we love and that the people appreciate it. And the moment that we can say we made it, it probably will never be there. Like we never made it, you know. It's always the next step. We just appreciate it. We love it. I think the next step is just do what we do. We just try to put out a lot of club tracks and keep our fans happy with new music, play all the big festivals. And you know, like you always want to play maybe the better set time, the bigger stage, the bigger clubs, you know, the next, there's always a next step. So what we want to do as Bassjackers is just grow, steadily grow, grow, grow. And there's no real next step, maybe production wise. Okay, this is Martin speaking. I'm the DJ half of Bassjackers. This is to all our fans. Thank you for keeping up with us, our music, loving it, being here, front row, showing love, raging, getting fucking weird. I'm also talking for Ralph because he's always in the studio, like working on tracks. Together with Bassjackers, we love you. We keep doing what we're doing. You keep doing what you're doing. And I'm out, I'm gonna party.